Hey guys, welcome back to you and other videos. I am Perry Utsi, and tonight we're gonna do a little bit of fishing. It won't be a long day of fishing, more like a short evening, but the pressure is high right now. There's a 70% chance of rain tonight, and so the pressure's high, so I'm thinking the fish are gonna bite like crazy. I don't know. I could be wrong, but hey, might as well give it a whirl. But the problem is, I left the boat uncovered, so there's a bit of water in there. It's not too bad, I guess, but there's a good 2 inches of water in there. So I'm gonna have to quickly drain that out and get this show on the road, because it's like 6:30 and gets dark about 8:30. So, boys, we got her loaded up. So let's hit the road. Are we gonna catch some big ones or what?
I would say we'll probably catch 2, 3, 4 pounders.
2, 3, 4 pounders?
Give or take 3 pounds.
Your fears and your hopes
for tonight. Fear is getting skunked.
Okay.
My hopes is catching 11 fish.
What's your dream?
My dream is to catch 3 pounder.
3 pounder, okay.
3 pounder.
My dream is to catch a 4 pounder and catch 5 fish. That's my hope. And yeah, my fear is we drown the boat. I don't care if we get skunked.
I'd rather drown the boat.
Then get skunked?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, sure. Okay. All right, we'll see you at the lake.
We're on the way to the lake, and it's time for the Rate the Song session from 1 to 10.
It's a greater plan. It's kind of hard to understand.
4.
I'll give it a 6.
Are you okay?
Oh, 0.
Minus
the best, right?
Yeah, 1's the worst. I'm gonna give this one -4.
Oh.
-48 billion.
What's happening?
Oh, yeah.
Solid eight. This one's about a 7.5. Oh, this is for sure a 10.
Yeah.
This is for sure a 10. I would actually probably rate this 0, but.
Me. Was nervous.
Hey, this
music
radio sucks.
And welcome to it.
Adventures in Odyssey. Alright guys, we here. Nick's already in the boat. Got the GoPro rolling, so that's probably the footage you're gonna be seeing here and about. Now, get it easy. Oh, it is hard for beginners.
Tips in the hall not to get coronavirus.
Boom, perfect wacky. Okay, maybe not perfect, but it.
But your camera's
pretty
good.
Like, alright. Let's get fishing, boys! I wish you'd maybe quiet down. It's shallow up in here, boys. Backwash City, oh yes. Guys, I don't have very much line on here. I know. Drop a comment if you wanna roast me. I don't care. Not quite hitting like I thought they would. As I catch one. Little guy.
First fish of the day, boys. Go tell your grandpappy about me. Tell him good stuff. Oh yeah.
Could be good though.
There's one, boys. Oh, he's chasing you. Get in here, bud. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, he rat me up. Dude, I think this is a decent one, Nick. Hold it, get the net. Get the net, boys. Oh, it's not that big. False alarm. I guess we should have brought the cooler.
I think I got him.
Oh yeah, that's a nice little chunk there too. Oh, he spit my worm though, little bastard. Who does that?
I can dry it now if you want me to.
Because you definitely have an advantage being up here further. Oh yeah, good little chunk. Huh? What is that? 14? 14, 15? That is 14, probably 14 inch.
Oh yeah, love it.
Oh, Nick, he split it again. Unbelievable. You little retard. This crap. Oh, shut. Stupid fish. That is aging carps. Stupid fish.
So, he wants to go fish the dam, but it's basically dark. I mean, what, Nick, what are you feeling right now? And he's got the trolling motor running
and he's paddling.
We're doing like 2-3 miles an hour.
That's why I have a slight snare. And then I'm helping.
Over there is a big old man. That shit could be a bald eagle.
Oh, it's definitely a bald eagle.
It's a fucking geese.
Goose. I think it's like one of them flamingo things, a heron. Okay, yeah, that is geese.
He's trying to. I don't know what we're doing. I might just video. I don't even know.
Nick, we're like halfway there. I think the battery's probably dying. It's not even going full force right now. So I don't know what we're doing. We're just, you know, running around in the middle of the lake. When it's 8:30, I guess. We'll see what happens. You like hot? Why? How? No.
These are stupid. The pair of eyes. They're stupid. We're stupid. They'll connect. Or down, they'll connect.
So you have the same syndrome, so you're saying it'll connect?
Yeah, of course. Actually, I'm a genius. They're dumb. Opposite attract. Superbly. Just pop and pop right on my
lure. Pop and pop. That's what I want.
Just watch. Give me 45 seconds and I'll have a fish on.
45 seconds?
45 seconds.
All right, I'm running the clock. Right now it's at 32 seconds. So when it's at minute?
17.
Minute 17. Math wizard over here. You'll have the fish on.
Oh, you're doubting me. Who doubts this kid? Okay, you might add.
Who doubts you? I doubt you all the time.
I kind of doubt myself too because this thing's slower than
your math?
Well, if we run out of battery, you know who's rolling back. It ain't gonna be me. For sure, no.
Definitely ain't gonna be me. I can tell you that right now. It'll be that guy right around there. It'll be him.
What are you doing?
Yes, I am. Mick, you're way back there. You can't even see the phone right now. So,
pretty sure it's been, I'm pretty sure it's been like...
No, what time are you at right now?
4 seconds.
See, we said minute 17.
Okay, I'll still count down from here because I stopped and started the video.
You said minute 17.
Okay, no, now it's at 15 seconds.
Minute 17.
Okay, I might...
No.
I can drive. I can drive, you go up front. All right, I'll video you. All right. So far we're catching pigs out here. He thinks the dam is the greatest place to fish. Literally sucks. Catch like one fish per time I come here. 49 seconds. Literally came over here for absolutely nothing.
What?
I'm watching. Oh, that was a... Was that your worm? Nate, you have 10 seconds. All right, reel in, you gotta go. We got 7 seconds to go. You gotta reel in and cast out there. Okay, 16. Oh, it was at the buzzer.
I got it.
It was at the buzzer. Going into OT. Going into OT, I hear. Now the deal is, even if you catch a fish, I'll give you credit. What the heck is this, Nick? I thought we were here to catch fish, now you're catching short. Yeah, right. Oh, jeez Louise. All right, I think we're gonna head it in. I think so. Whoa, we're back inside. That is right. It got dark on us. So, we're back in here. This is where all the editing goes down and where I make all my videos. Spend many hours here editing. Anyhow, that's the part I don't like. The part I like is going out fishing. But a really, really fun night out there. Didn't have near enough time. I would have loved to fish for another 2 hours, but thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to see more videos like this, or you have any ideas that I could use in my videos, just leave a comment, subscribe, like, and please share. We'll see you next time on YouTube Bro Active.